Demons create us through the word of God.